prophecy spoken of sacrifice. If Elias knew that too, maybe he came looking for it. Did he ever tell you what he was planning?
No. By that point, he wasn't my student anymore.
What happened?
The moment Elias heard Rathma's prophecy, it poisoned him. He became obsessed with it. Prophecies are riddles. Not even the very wise can be sure of their meaning. But Elias believed he could solve it. And when I told him to wait, he called me a fool. Said we had to do whatever.
You tried to stop him?
Tried, yes. And failed. It'll be different this time. Let's find that damn coffin.
Any sign of it?
There's something at the far end of those ships.
I see it too. We'll have to cross the wreckage to reach it.